He's an old soul, and he got a new soul for his graduation gift that got taken away.
A graduation gift stolen right out of a Lehigh Acres family driveway. The theft was all caught on a Ring camera.
NBC2's Rachel Whalen is live and local tonight along Clayton Avenue in Lehigh Acres. So, Rachel, I feel so bad. What's the family saying?
Well, obviously, Toby Natoli and his mother, Kimberly, are disappointed. But really, Toby says that he's just glad that nobody got hurt. That might not be the typical response from someone who just got their car stolen, but Toby is not your average teenager.
Well, this morning, I was woken up early, at least earlier than usual. I'm coming down my stairs, and they stopped me saying, before you freak out, your car is missing. And they just kind of left it at that.
When Toby Natoli looked at his driveway this morning, broken glass covered the spot where his new car once sat. It was a birthday and graduation gift from his family.
2020 Kia Soul for my old soul. Almost adult, he just graduated high school, turned 18, and is currently enlisting in the U.S. Army because, you know, what better thing to do as a young adult?
We talked to Toby about the incident right after he got off his shift, volunteering at the local food pantry.
That's what really is, too. It really sucks.
This is what Toby and his mom saw when they checked their security cameras. Around 2 a.m., someone smashed the windows, then hopped into the car and drove off. They only flashed a light for a quick second to avoid setting off the Ring doorbell sensor.
So this is somebody who knows what they're doing. They knew where the cameras were. They knew how to avoid them.
The criminal then backs out of the driveway, hits one of the family's other cars, and speeds away. But at least he stops for a stop sign. Again, all without an alert from the Ring doorbell or their two-legged dog. Toby's mother says it teaches her family an important lesson.
You could do everything right, and the bad guys are still going to do bad things. It's not what happens to you, but how you deal with it.
Before we left, we asked Toby one last thing.
Do you have a message to the people who did this or anything like that?
Can I have my charger back?
And the Natolis tell me that they have invested in even more security today, but this is not just to protect them. It's to look out for other neighbors as well, because, of course, that's just the kind of people they are. I'm reporting in Lehigh Acres, Rachel Whalen, NBC2.